food is about senses. Music is about senses too. Sexuality, it's a lot about senses. I really like the way that we put together food and show and music and dancing and the sensuality of everything and how you transmit this sex appeal to food with creativity, with balance, with flavors, acidity and sweetness. And you have these small tables that you can share with a friend, with your love, and you become part of the show too. I started cooking when I was like 7 or 8 years old. Never thought at that time to become a cook. I wanted to be an architect. Actually, I studied arts to become an architect. Then I made a degree in marketing and communication. So when I decided 20 years ago to become a chef, my mother thought that I was completely crazy. In Portugal, to become or to be a chef, it was something only for people that didn't have studies. I remember the first day that I entered a professional kitchen. It was my first day in internship, and my heart started to go faster and faster. And at that moment, I completely understood that I wanted to do that for the rest of my life. I think right now, more than a chef, I'm like a director. Not a movie director, but a cuisine director. Because I tell them what to do, I design the menus, I think about the dishes, and then we work together developing and serving. All the menus are based a lot in Portugal and a look also to the ex-colonies or to the discoverers in general. So to play with that, to bring also from those countries a few influences and to think that what we left and what we brought, it's part of our culture right now. This sea bass that we prepare here with the smoked avocado skin that we make pretending that are the scales, and with the dashi, and we do it seaweeds and katsubuchi. It has a lot of intense flavor. It's similar actually with some of the fish stock that we have here. Put it on this dish to underline, like to bring it up, this relationship that Portugal has with Asia, in this case with Japan. We were the first from the Western world to arrive to Japan in 1543. And to try to bring up things that people almost forgot or never knew about, it's one of our goals here in Balcanto too.
José is the chef that I know that have the best palate. When you see the creativity of the man, you just feel, come on, how can you think about this? He encourage you to go further, and is an inspiration.
I think it's the biggest or the most important weapon that the chef has is the palate memory. If you need to try every ingredient that you're going to combine in a dish, you don't have time to create. But if you can put it together on your mind, then you can create as fast as you think, almost like. It's not luck, it's work, a lot of work. And I think that's the main thing, a lot of work and a great team that shared my passion, that share sometimes my craziness. I learn with them too. And it's a profession like almost every profession that you continue learning for the rest of your life.